It was a beautiful day in the garden, and Weed was enjoying herself, basking in the warm rays of the sun. Bill and Ben were still asleep. Morning, Weed. Lovely day, if you like that sort of thing.
Good morning, Slowcoat.
Don't tell me those two layabouts haven't got up yet.
Well, they did have a very busy day yesterday, Slow Coach.
Right. Come on, let's be having you. Rise and shine. You can't spend all your lives in bed. It's high time you were up and at 'em. Hey, flobbernob asleep. A flobbernob a day.
Oh. You see, Slow Coach, they weren't asleep at all. They've been busy inventing a new game.
Flobbernob.
Inventing a game? Oh, what's it called? Hunt the snore? Hide and snooze? Tiddly 40 winks? Flob? It's a... They couldn't invent something particularly stupid that had already been invented by someone stupider than them.
Oh, excuse me. Couldn't help overhearing. If it's games you're after, you can't be in a good game of Count the Pebble.
Oh, flubber-dubble-head.
How do you play it? Well, simple. You find a nice, interesting pebble and then... And this is the interesting bit. You count it.
Bill and Ben looked for a nice, interesting pebble, and it wasn't long before they found one.
Flub-a-dub.
Flub.
Flub.
Flub?
Flub.
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 Bill and Ben agreed that Count the Pebble was not a very exciting game.
Flub-a-dub.
Flub-a-dub-a-doring.
You are a silly pair.
Flubadilly?
Fancy playing a silly game like that. You ought to be playing something that's more fun. Something like, Hunt the Nut.
Flubadut?
That's right. Hunt the Nut.
Flubadayit.
Oh, it's easy. You hunt for nuts. And when you find one, oh, what excitement. Can't stop. I'm playing it myself.
Bill and Ben thought a game of Hunt the Nut would be great fun.
Flub.
They couldn't find a nut anywhere.
There.
Hello.
What are you two doing cluttering up my garden?
Flubber-dubber-day-da-dame.
Playing a game?
Flubber-dubber-dubbin-fun.
Well, you don't look like you're having much fun.
Flubber-dubber-dame-doze.
Me? Know any games? The very idea. Games are for those who have nothing better to do with their time. Isn't that right, my dears?
Yes.
I'd like to play games.
Bill and Ben decided that they might as well go home.
Ooh! Flub it up!
The stick had given Bill an idea.
Why?
An idea for a game.
Flub a wee and gong.
Bill had thrown the stick into their garden, but he wasn't too sure where it had landed. The first person to find it would be the winner and could have the next throw.
Oh,
Flop! Flop! Flop!
Ugh! Just what is going on? Stupid twig! Where did you come from? What? Thank you, but there's no need to be quite so rough.
As Ben had been first to find the stick, it was his turn to throw it.
Up there! Flubbada! Flubbada! Flubbada!
When they got to the garden next door, their stick had gone.
Flubbadubba wig?
No, I have not seen a twig. What would a beautiful creature such as I want with a twig?
Bill suggested that they try again. When Bill and Ben got back to the garden next door, they found their stick had disappeared again. It was a mystery. Their twigs kept on disappearing.
Flobbadeer! Flobber some an answer wig! Flobber!
Once again, their twigs had disappeared. They decided to tell Weed all about it.
It can't be easy to play chase the twig when your twigs keep disappearing.
Oh, I've been having better luck next door.
Oh, hello, Pry. How's your new nest coming along?
Well, I was finding loads of twigs in the garden next door. But there don't seem to be so many
now. Flubber wig shack door.
Flubber long and a flubber wubber wib.
I don't know, Ben. One twig looks much like another to me. But there were lots of them.
Ah! Door! Flubber! You mean it? How'd you be? And a prank and a.
What's so funny? Well, I've got better things to do than stand round here with a load of laughing jackdaws. I've got a nest to build.
Flubbadub a nest?
Oh, flubbadub! Help? Yes, of course you can help. I can do with all the help you can give me.
Well, hey.
Oh, thank you, Bill. Just what I needed, Ben. Thank you. Oh, well, thank you both. I've finished my nest. Would you like to see it?
Oh, lovely!
Grab hold, then. Well, what do you think?
Flubbly. Flubber, nice and cozy.
Yes, I pride myself on being a particularly expert nester.
Poor Pry. The flowerpot men were so comfortable in her new nest, and they'd made themselves so tired helping her, that they'd fallen asleep. But she didn't have the heart to wake them, so she left them to their dreams.
Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in their pots all night long.